Habibis, this is Danielle and the team. We're back today. It's all about plank. So we're gonna do another series of plank. We're gonna hold almost a minute each plank, maybe a little bit more, so you can join us, try to challenge yourself. You know the benefit of planks. Planks are awesome for you, upper body and lower body and abs. Yep. So that is a few moves that we're gonna do. It's a short 5 minutes, quick routine that you can do anytime during the day. All right, guys, let's start. Hold your first plank. High plank on your hands. You can use your knees or you can tuck your toes in the back for 1 minute. Breathe here, push away from the floor, and then you're gonna spread your fingers wide, abs in. Keep that shin parallel to the floor, guys, and then breathe. Use your breath as your strength. I always say that because people are, we tend to hold our breath. Try not to. So abs are in, hips are in line with your shoulders, and shoulders are down away from your ears. Good. So I'll let you know the last maybe 5 seconds or maybe halfway through. I know, how do you guys feel?
All right for now.
It's gonna get a little harder, but that's fine. We have to challenge ourselves. When you're tired again, you can put your knees down. So five. Here we go, last five. Good, one. All right, take that right leg over that left. Abs in, another minute. I know you may be tired, you can put that knee down. Abs in, do not lose your posture. Push away from the floor, shoulders down, away. So we're gonna switch legs after 1 minute. And that will be 3 minutes total of plank. So that's a lot. If you can do it, be proud of yourself, and then challenge yourself to do double the time each time. So we're almost there, almost there. Keep breathing. Do you start feeling your arms?
Oh yes.
I know, are firing up. My arms are too. Abs, keep them in, nice and strong. Keep those hips in line with your shoulders. Almost done, guys. I know, bear with me. That's it. Do not give up. Do not give up. Six, five, four, three, two. Switch legs, guys. Almost, almost. If you're tired, put that knee down. You can put that knee down if you need to. I know, I know. You can take a break and come back if that's too much. How are you doing, team? I know. Stay strong. You may be shaken. I know. We're almost done. We're gonna take a 30-second break when we're done with this one before we come to the second one. There's only 2 more minutes. Remember, it's a 5-minute routine. This is 3, almost done. You're over of 3 minutes of planks. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Keep that energy. Almost half a minute gone. Almost half. Yes, I know. Push away from the floor. I am shaken. I feel for you guys. Six, five, four, three, two, hallelujah. Put your knees in and then maybe take that child pose for 30 seconds. Rest your neck. I know you need it. You need it. I promise. Just take a deep breath in here and a long exhale out. All we have to do, only 2 more minutes, that's it. We'll do 1 minute on each side, side plank. So come to your right or left. We're doing our right side. It's okay, so which is right arm is down. Your forearm is down and we're gonna lift those hips off the floor for 1 minute. Then we're gonna switch side. Ready, guys? Lift up. Now, if that's too hard for you guys, you can either put one leg in front of the others. It's a little bit easy. Or you can bend the bottom knee here down and hold that plank here. All right, so whatever you are, breathe, push those hips off the floor, all the way up, lengthen through the spine, try not to drop the head down, lift the head straight, awesome, shoulders down away from your ears, you're halfway through that minute, so we have only half, come on, you can do it, push, push, push yourself, we're almost done, almost done, yes, let's start counting soon. When we come to last 10, we're gonna count it together. Strong and nice, how about that?
Yeah.
We forget.
Nine, eight,
yes.
Seven,
Six, five, four, three, two,
one. Wonderful. Switch side. One more minute, you're done. That's it. So come to that left side or right side, whatever you're doing at home. Lift those hips off the floor, strong and nice. Push away from the floor again. Shoulders down, away from your ears. Same thing in here. You can put that top leg in front or the bottom leg down in here and hold that plank. Awesome. Team, we're strong. Right?
Yes.
Good. Be chill nice at home. Never give up. Challenge yourself. Come down, come back up. Woo woo. All about that plank. It's awesome. Planks are awesome. Good. Last 10 seconds, we're gonna count them as well. So when we get to that count, you count with us at home, please guys. All right, you feel the time goes fast when you talk, like I do. Right.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
Oh man.
That is awesome, I know. One last one is a bonus. It's a not too long. It's 10, count of 10 only. All right, so we're gonna switch back the plank. That's it, just very, very quick. So you're gonna come back to your side plank. I'm gonna put the top leg down and I'm gonna lift the bottom leg. So this one, count with me for 10, 9, 8,
7,
6,
5,
4,
3,
2, last one, drop. Switch side and that's it, we call that out tonight. Today, so the top leg is down on the floor, the bottom is gonna kick all the way out. 10,
9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
4,
3,
2,
1.
Woo-hoo. Awesome job. You guys, you made it, you did it. Thank you so much. Comment as well. Let us know what you guys wanna see, more of us, and we'll see you next time. Thank you.